Good morning, children. In this video, we are going to learn 5th standard, term 3, unit 1, grammar, adverb. An adverb is a word which describes a verb, adjective, or another adverb. It tells how, when, where, and how often. It tells how, when, where, and how often. Examples for adverbs: elegantly, happily, gently, hungrily, lazily, loudly. There are 8 kinds of adverbs, but here we are going to learn 4 kinds of adverbs. Adverbs of manner. It express how. Adverbs express in what manner or how an action is done. For example, Mani speaks English fluently. Here, we have to ask the question, how does Mani speak English? Mani speaks English fluently. So, fluently is an adverb of manner. Then, adverb of time. These adverbs express the time of an action. For example, Mani came to school yesterday. So we have to ask the question, when? When did Mani come to school? Yes, yesterday. So yesterday is an adverb of time. Adverbs of places. Where? These adverbs express or point out the place of an action. For example, we gathered there. We have to ask the question, where? Where did we gather? Yes, there. There is an adverb. Adverbs of frequency. How often? These adverbs tell us how often or how frequently an action takes place. For example, he always speaks the truth. We have to ask the question, how often does he speak the truth? Yes, always. So, always is an adverb. Let us see some examples for adverb. He rides his bicycle carefully. Here, carefully is an adverb of manner. He rides his bicycle carelessly. Here, carelessly is an adverb of manner. The above sentences tell about how he rides his bicycle. Such words that describe an action, a verb, are called adverbs. He rides his bicycle carefully. He rides his bicycle carelessly. Such words that describe an action or verb are called adverbs. An adverb describes a verb and tells how, when, where, and how often. She walks slowly. Here, slowly is an adverb of manner. How does she walk? Yes, she walks slowly. Slowly is an adverb of manner. He joined the duty yesterday. So, we have to ask the question, when? When did he join his duty? Yes, he joined the duty yesterday. Here, yesterday is an adverb of time. He looked everywhere. We have to ask the question, where? Where did he look? Yes, he looked everywhere. Here, everywhere is an adverb of place. He ate biscuits twice a day. We have to ask the question, how often? How often did he eat biscuits? Yes, he ate biscuits twice a day. Here, twice a day is an adverb of how often. How, when, where, how often. Children, see, let us see some book exercise which is given in our book. A Roman letter, choose the correct answer. See the first picture, children. Happily, sadly, angrily. Second picture, walks fast, walks beautifully, walks harshly. Children, see the answers for first picture. Angrily. The face is looking like angrily. Cat walks beautifully. Third picture, reads sadly, reads joyfully, reads angrily. Fourth picture, speaks silently, speaks rarely, speaks loudly. Last one, celebrates sadly, celebrates sorrowfully, celebrates cheerfully. So the answers are, he reads joyfully. So joyfully is an adverb. He speaks loudly. So loudly is an adverb. They celebrate cheerfully. Cheerfully is an adverb. Then B Roman letter, circle and write the adverbs. See the sentences. He laughed merrily. We will leave today. Suddenly the old man fainted. I am waiting here. I drink coffee thrice. Children, see the answers. Circle the word. He laughed merrily. Merrily is an adverb. We will leave today. Today is an adverb. Suddenly the old man fainted. Suddenly is an adverb. I am waiting here. Here is an adverb. I drink coffee thrice. Thrice is an adverb. Then third Roman letter. Options are given. See the sentences, children. My dog barks dash. She won the game dash. She colored the picture dash. The lion fought dash. A jackal cheated the crow dash. Answers are, my dog barks loudly. She won the game brilliantly. She colored the picture beautifully. The lion fought bravely. A jackal cheated the crow cunningly. Children, today we saw adverbs of manner, adverbs of time, adverbs of places, adverb of frequency. How, when, where, how, often. Children, I hope you all have understood adverbs. Learn these rules and learn this exercise. Thank you, children.